Not a lot of people have seen Brick. It's a great movie. I don't have to explain it then if you've seen it. Turn the volume. I couldn't even read what the fuck that said. I'll have to play some. I'll show you a crazy horror scene. Some horror movies, yeah.
What's his answer?
Oh! That dude's so fucking slow. He's running like fucking bullet time. If I was getting chased by a dude with a knife though, this is how fast I would be hauling ass. I'd be in my little tap shoes getting it. Stop running after you heard his feet go away. I think that would knock someone out though, if you ran head first into a fucking, he's got hella drugs and brownies and shit. Have you ever seen Evil Dead? I forgot what year it is. This is the Evil Dead scene. There's so many Evil Dead movies, but there's a specific one I'm talking about. This scene's fucking crazy. This scene's crazy. This scene has 4 million for a reason. This scene's fucking nuts. Damn, I wish they let the ending play, because in the end it just goes like Evil Dead, and it's like, Brah! I was like, that shit's crazy. That's literally how this movie starts. Like, how do you start a movie like that? I feel like people tried to hate on that movie, but the movie's so crazy. It's way too good to hate on. Oh, they have the, damn it, why did I click back so soon? Do they have the fucking meat slicer scene? This scene might make you puke. I know some crazy horror scenes. See, then the old Evil Dead's like more comical, but it's still pretty good too. I mean, it's amazing. It's like the original. Can't watch nothing like that alone. All right, I'll do one more clip and then I'll lighten it up, because this movie is pretty brutal. It's like, you're fucking crazy. I feel like that movie is a good like rendition of the old one, because if I show you the old one, you'll be like, what the fuck? It's like nothing compared to this. Damn, comments are crazy. The nail gun scene's crazy too. Let's see. I'm trying to think of one that's like another type of horror that's not so brutal and so. Darkest modern movie moments. Why would I want to watch just like very dark, grim moment after moment after moment after moment? Like, it's like just feel horrible for 10, 23 minutes. No. Have you seen Hereditary? That's a good one. Hereditary has some great scenes. Saw traps are unbeatable. Most saw traps are unbeatable. What the fuck? I don't want to watch that. Where did he run to? Let's check this out.
Sponsored by Guardian. I welcome you to another
dating scam.
So this will only be a short introductory topic before we get to the main topics. Many people can't imagine someone using their data
to I thought this was going to be like clips. This is like some guy talking. I don't need that shit. Here we go. Maybe these are clips. Or is it a guy talking? What the fuck?
Groves. For 2 whole years, Groves has been harassing his disabled neighbor Stephen Persaud and his caretakers. The harassment has been caught on Persaud's Ring doorbell camera multiple times. In some clips, he's seen taking a screwdriver to the device, trying to clip its wires.
What an asshole. Look at him, smell like beans and mustard, piece of shit. The guy's disabled. The guy's fucking disabled. You know,
in another clip,
with him.
He's seen scrawling on the lens with a marker to no effect. And in these instances, whacking the device with a hammer or broom handle.
What the hell is he on, heroin? He on meth? What is he doing?
The man's attacks on his neighbor's property are unknown. Over the past 6 months, Groves has been convicted of 3 charges of harassment against Persaud and has been put on a curfew and ordered to pay compensation for damages to Persaud's property. Stephen Persaud's niece is terrified for her uncle, having stated this is affecting her mental health, and she's scared that Groves may have intentions to harm her uncle. The restraining order that was put into place is clearly having no effect, as Groves is still harassing Persaud. On top of the restraining order, Groves has been put on an electric tag for the better part of individuals, one wearing a mask, approach a man's front door, and when he answers, the woman pretends that her car broke down and she needs to borrow a phone.
Hello, do y'all have a phone I can use? My car broke down and y'all's the only one that got a light on.
We don't.
You don't?
Sorry.
Damn.
The man's first mistake is opening the door at this hour to 2 hooded individuals.
Yeah.
Being that his Ring camera would have allowed him to check who's at the door before opening it. Instead of opening the door, if he felt...
Yeah, he's a dumbass. I actually agree with this guy. He has a Ring.
His Ring device to ask who they were and what they need. Instead, the man opens the door.
I would let him struggle.
To rush or the who's at the door.
He wants... You know, I feel like people who also get these Ring cameras, they kind of want something to happen on the camera because they can have it something to post. But they don't want nothing like too bad to happen. Like something like that where like they tried to, but I stopped them so they can feel like a hero. But at the same time, it's like, it's good to have those, but if you got them, why the fuck would you open the door?
If other videos about doorbell camera footage, then you'd know the importance of checking your surroundings before unlocking and opening your door, especially depending on the area in which you live. In this video taken by the Ring doorbell camera of TikToker Jojo Ramirez, you see just how close she and her child were from danger, and how the only thing between her and a creepy man was her front door, which she locked with only seconds to spare.
I mean, you just gotta keep your eyes open, your head on a swivel if you're in the streets, if you live in the projects. And even if you don't live in the projects, there's creeps everywhere. There's motherfuckers like this everywhere. And you know why there's people like this everywhere? It's because no one does anything for mental illness in this world. We just go like, oh, crazy people, just crazy. If you got these people off the streets, less shit like this would happen. Like, this dude looks maniacal. Looks like he smells like boogers. This motherfucker don't look like he even have a day job. Like, fuck this guy.
What makes this scary is that it shows how most of us in our day-to-day lives fail to realize how, at any moment, your life could be put in danger by someone else. In this case, JoJo had picked up her child and they were just getting home, having a typical mother-son argument of sorts. You can hear her son Daniel complain that he's tired, and JoJo responds, "I need you to shower really fast." A normal moment in which a mother would have her guard down in the assumed safety of her own property. The next morning, this was the footage he found after seeing the notifications from his Ring doorbell from the night before. In the video are three, maybe four young men trespassing on his property, two of them climbing the roof, while the other of the three who were visible whispering to one or more people out of view of the camera.
They're climbing the house.
Luckily, this was a cold night and all the windows in the house were closed because it was clear they were trying to burglarize the house when scratch marks were found on two of the upstairs windows, as if someone was attempting to lift them open. Given that there were three or four of them, they could have posed a serious threat if they were to have entered the home. After viewing the video, the viewer made sure to keep his windows all locked the following nights, and a few nights later, he woke up to the sound of someone attempting to open a downstairs window, this time not caught by the Ring camera. The footage was submitted to the police in hopes that they could identify them based on their faces. I was asked to blur their faces by the viewer, just so that if any of the perpetrators were to see this video, they wouldn't come back to the house again for any type of revenge. This one is perhaps one of the simpler yet scarier clips caught by a doorbell camera, despite how quick it is. Not many details are known, like where this took place, but this was uploaded by the neighbor of the owner of the Ring camera. In the video, we see in the dead of night a masked, young-looking man approach the front door of a house with a gun in his hand, stand there for only a few seconds, clearly contemplating what he was about to do, then backing out probably in fear and leaving. The owner of the house didn't know who this was, but this was probably a person working up to an armed robbery, possibly having his sights
specifically on his house. That's somebody that the owner of this house did something wrong to. That's somebody. Cause look how he contemplates. Look at this.
Really contemplating what he was about to do.
But he's like, "Oh man, I oughta. Oh, I oughta." That's literally what he does. He goes, "Why I had oughta."
Seconds, clearly contemplating what he was about to do.
Like, "Why I had oughta."
Backing out, probably in fear and leaving.
And he's like, "Fuck the it, owner man. Of the house didn't." I ain't about to go to jail for this shit. Dude, crazy. You crazy for that. Right. Ew. They did a Hot Ones challenge? I don't know if I want to watch that. Trapdoor spider ambushes. What? Blade fights. The bottom of the disturbing Reddit post iceberg. Reddit's whatever. What else is popping off on here? It's almost time to play a game or something. Four truly scary stories. I don't care about no scary stories, dude. Let's refresh. I think, I'm trying to think of another way to go. Actually, let me do dead meat. Dead meat's great.
Hey, what's happening?
Would you rather Halloween Kills? Let's do, actually, since we're not on YouTube, we can do some Nature's Metal. Yeah. Give me that Nature's Metal. We gotta scroll. I've watched a lot of these already. I say about right, this one. Let's see video footage, yeah. Oh shit, this one's like too fucked up. It was like, are you sure? And I was like, you fucking play it. And I was like, oh no. Oh no, what's happening here? Oh damn, it was eating a tree and it fucking killed it. Damn.
Oh my god.
That's crazy. Text me when I get off. Okay, for sure. Why are you so happy? Ew, bite it, eat it, chew it up. Oh no, it's got a dog. It's over. Right for his ass. Give me that leg. Give me that leg. Why are you killing a sea turtle, bro? You're a bastard. What the hell is happening? Can't even hold it. You can't even hold it.
Oh,
No. Oh, Diagan. Fabrizio. Oh, hermoso, man.
Hermoso.
Oh, Diagan, man.
Oh, la cago.
¿Cómo se llama eso?
Un tornado,
Oh, Diagan. ¡Qué bonito! Oh.
Oh, I just ripped his head off and ate it. So loud. Is this a boa constrictor just killing an animal or something? Like, what's going on here? Yeah. Your dog is dead, though. They just all having the time of their lives. What the hell is this? Drink, 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 drink. Single ant pulling a dead lizard across an asphalt driveway. Okay.
Hapa barabarani kwangu kabisa. Huyu hapa barabarani ana
squirrel should have ran up a tree. What the hell is that? A sand smell. Hungry black racer snake.
Answer.
I don't even know what was happening. Let's move on. Well, is that it? Is that the whole thing? I guess that's it. Is that all of nature's metal?
Oh, slipped. He's gonna get him. Oh.
Are you still watching?
Holy shit, he got him.
Did he?
Awesome.
I'm
seeing it on your phone.
Wow.
Holy shit. Poor rabbit.
I agree.
That was awesome.
Mother Nature.
I hate when people say that. Mother Nature. Like, shut the fuck up.
Your turn. Oh! Here we go. She got it. You got it, Maria? You got it?
Yep.
Hard cock well. What? This is pictures. What did that whale have his cock out now that I think about that orca?
Look at that! What a nolly! Oh, he dropped it. Oh, no, he's got it. Holy shit. He smashed it.
What is that? They just ate it. Just
oh
bonk.
My god.
Carry it. Well, imagine carrying like your food up a fucking... I guess that's the same as a person, as a human carrying their groceries up a hill. Like if you gotta walk up a hill with your groceries. I imagine that would be like the same thing, right? Oh, explosion. What'd you just pull out of the ground? A little ground hoagie? A little ground hoagie? With.
Lurch into the fray.
Yeah, shut up. Yo, you just sucking his own dick. Chill, bro. Oh, damn. This is just sad. I don't want to see animals getting eaten alive. That's never like hilarious or like entertaining. Oh, like it's an animal screaming while it's being eaten alive, bro. Like I don't want to watch that. I'll watch shit like this, like a battle, and then they fuck off. I imagine them hitting like each other's heads has to hurt so bad. But see, he's like, I'm done. He tapped out after that one hit. What happened? What the hell just happened? A prairie falcon on the hunt. Slow-mo that shit. What the fuck? Damn! You just strike them in the head. It's like one blow. Street fights next. You got it. It's coming up. You put in the order, it's coming. It's on the way. It's on the buffet. You want to eat? It's prepared. Next. Get it, get it, get it, get it. Hawk it down, hawk it down, hawk it down. Bite its head off. When you get it, just rip its head off. That's so mean to kill a baby. Like, you're such a pussy to kill a baby. That bitch is so stupid. Is it coming to us? Is it coming to us? Yeah, it's coming to you. You can see the shit flowing down on your body.
Yeah.
Even the guy's like, oh, like, duh.
Yeah, we got some coming down.
Yeah, run. God damn. Is this even real? I am a Scorpio. I am a Scorpio. What happened? You gotta play it in slow-mo.
Chris. Video.
Oh, holy shit. A jaguar just yanked a fucking alligator out of the ground. Out of the ocean. Out of the ground. What the fuck? Out of the ocean. Out of a damn river, bro. What the fuck? Yo, this is, again, I don't want to see him just screaming, dying. It's not entertaining.
Look, you see him?
I'll watch like a rodent get picked up by an eagle. But I'm not gonna watch like a deer get its stomach eaten by hyenas.
God. Oh my God.
Okay. One more, and then we're on to something else. Yeah, this is the last one. This lion trying to fuck. I feel like they pussy though. You know what I'm saying? I feel like big cats, people make them like, man, it'll kill you, man. Like, I feel like if you had a fucking, just a regular knife, it was you versus a big cat, you could take it out. I don't feel like big cats are any more dangerous. I don't feel like they're any more dangerous to a human than a regular house cat. You're like, that's fucking crazy. Like, that's insane. You're like, that's literally insane to think. Like, for real, like, if you had to go toe-to-toe, you'd just fucking eyes. I would go straight for its eyes. I don't know why anyone, like, would, if you had to fight an animal and you were in a wild and it was like, I'm going to eat this person. And you're the person. Like, you got to go for the eyes. Why they got gloves on? I thought street beefs didn't even have gloves on. Let's see this one. This one might be good. This one might be good. Let's see. You gotta get them 4K likes.
You know who it is, baby. Animal Fancy! I'm gonna eat off all of his fingers, man. All 10 of them. All 12 of them. I don't care. You know who it is, man. You too, cameraman. Thanks, man.
The chick with the pink hair.
He's so embarrassing.
You know, I got a strong opponent today. I'm gonna try to take flight, you know.
Street beefs. Back, this should be a good one. First, shout out to our sponsor, Delta Munchies, the best Delta 8 on earth. Check out their website. Secondly, got to whip the phone out on this one. It's new, but it's good. Street Beefs is happy to be partnered with Alpha Labs, a cryptocurrency who are providing opportunities for people through social media and combat sports. Check out their link below. Like I said, this one's gonna be good, for real. In this corner, we got El Mapache. He's,
what the fuck?
And very animated. And in this corner, we got...
Why is the quality, like, feet?
Got the lamb. He's like the polar opposite. No animation. They're both 2-0. Be safe, fellas. Fight hard.
Hi, Johnny. Come to the center. Come here. Just love. Love the respect. Hey, you went over the rules. You got some
I like that that guy's respectful.
Time ready?
Yeah.
Fighter ready? Fighter ready. Let's go.
Get it on. Get it on. You try to go for the head immediately? Yeah, look, got dropped for that shit, dumbass. Who bleeding? Somebody bleeding already?
Medic!
Damn, yo, what the fuck he punching him with? Fucking anvils? How the dude bleeding from the top of his head already? Why is this guy trying to go for... That guy's like, I'm gonna punch you as much as I can. That guy's like, I don't care about any UFC shit you've seen. I'm punching. Ooh, hard elbow to the face. And now he's choking. It's... You gotta get it out, man. You gotta get out of that. If you don't get out, it's over. Okay, the chin's under. He got the chin under. He's good. Well, keep the chin. Keep the chin. Keep the chin. Keep the chin. Did someone say bite him? Oh, he can't get the chin. You got a little fucking Indian warrior on your back, dude. 30 seconds. Get up. He's out. Yeah, that guy wasn't that strong to keep him in. He should have did that like 30 seconds ago.
There you go.
What's your time?
That's wild to fight someone and just like not care. You know what I mean? Like this guy split your fucking head open in the first round. You tried to choke him to death. And then you're like, let's hug, buddy. Like, I couldn't hug a nigga. Like, I'll shake your hand. Ooh! Yo, this guy likes to fight on the ground. He likes to go to the ground. I'm gonna get off, bro. Again, the ground game all the time. Get off me. Okay, tell him you can't punch the fucking top of his head. Like, that's a dumb punch. Okay, now he's trying to step on his hand. Why are he letting him hold him? You shouldn't be able to hold him either. Yo, the other guy just wants to wrestle. Now you're about to put your dick in his face. What is this? This is not get it on. I don't know why every person who does this should just say, get it on. I would not want to do this.
There you go,
It's too much. Yeah, they doing the most. It's like, damn, they doing the most. They're doing the fucking most. It's like, then and they don't even know how to really wrestle. Like, none of this is like legit. Like, if I put on a UFC match, and then like you see professionals do that, they ain't about to look like that. That shit was sloppy. Yeah, like that whole like they can't. You can't just hold someone like that. That dude leaking everywhere. Oh, so they stopped it because he was bleeding everywhere. Is that why they stopped it? Why did they stop it?
I'm sorry, no.
Let's hear it.
Hey, stop, stop.
I'm sorry, no way. I'm sorry,
no way.
I'm sorry.
We're gonna have to stop this. We're gonna give it a draw, though. But we just can't. I'm sorry. We don't play that, y'all.
Yo, he was throwing hammers in the beginning. The black dude was throwing hammers because he split his fucking skull.
I'm going to say this for the thousandth time. I will not risk a young man's life so you guys can be entertained. We tried to stop the blood several times. Started again. I'm not going to risk it. So we're giving both men a win, and they got a rematch. They don't have no choice. Let's go.
No, I never want to do this shit. I wonder if they get paid any money. They got to be getting money to do this.
You got to get some money to be in the street beefs. You want to get into the street beefs, you got to get paid. If you don't get paid, what you in the street beefs for?
Okay, we got Mr. Dad Bob versus Stint. Okay, now we got a silly fight. And what's this one? Beecher versus the Demon 4 hours ago. Alright. I didn't heard that damn song like a million times.
Zach Beetle, 295.
5'11, Demon. I'm 0-0.
Demon.
It's gonna be a good one.
Street Beefs, we got some heavyweight MMA action for you. In this corner, we got Demon. Alright, and in this corner, we got Beetle. This is a David versus Goliath match here. Before we start, make sure you guys go check out Delta Munchies. Also, Street Beefs is happy to be partnered with Alpha Labs, a cryptocurrency who are providing opportunity for people through social media and combat sports. Linktree, description in the bio. We're doing something big with them, a post to earn. Y'all just stay tuned for that. Also, go subscribe to your boy. We're trying to hit 30K for the year end.
Good luck. I'm not saying no to that. I'm just shaking my head. I don't know why. You should do all of that stuff if you like this channel.
Fight it ready? Fight it ready. Let's go.
I don't know who fights in a Sublime shirt, but I wouldn't. Two big boys. Two brawlers.
Oh!
Oh!
Come on,
baby. Oh! Yeah, I'm giving you the Oh, I'm hitting you with the cheeseburgers. Yeah, get up on him. He's stumbling. Man, if he started stumbling, I'm like, yeah, you grabbing just because he was about to go down. Don't need his thick belly. You ain't gonna get through. You're not gonna get through.
There you go.
Oh, he's trying to sweep you.
Come on, buddy.
You should have sweeped him back. Oh! Oh! Oh no, you can't say that wasn't funny as fuck. You can't say that wasn't funny as fuck. I'm slowing it down. You can't say that wasn't funny as fuck. You can't say it. Look at this. Oh, this is I sped it up. Look at this shit. This shit's so funny. He puts the mouthpiece in. He eyes him up. Look at this shit. Look at this fucking, look at this combo. Look, kick to the gut. Look at his face. He looks like Roger fucking Rabbit. And then fucking, it's such an evil combo. kick to the gut, then immediate punch in the nose. That's so fucking funny. That's so funny. Like, why? Like, he's like, God damn, bro, why do you know it? That's so mean. If I was that guy, I would just do something dirty to him just to get back at him. Damn. Give up, bro. You are not ready for this. The demon. The demon. The demon. The demon.
Let's go.
I listen to Sublime all day and get prepared. You're like, all right, bro. That's fire. What else we got?
South, man, we're keeping them rolling. Special shout out to our sponsors, man, Beat Park Beverages, Ryan Boxing LLC, man. Y'all check them out. Check us out on YouTube, Street Beast 30 South, man, and watch all of our fights ourselves. We're gonna get rolling right in Thunder Dragon.
Hey, check me out on Instagram at thunderdragon.mma.
Hey, check me out on Instagram at thunderdragon.mma. Check me out.
Mark Rogers fighting out of Warren.
Mark Rogers, you know. My name's Mark Rogers.
Man, this tell these boys to protect their nipples and get it going. What the fuck are you talking about, bro?
Get it on.
This is a 1 minute banger. Someone's gonna get KO. Damn. That's it? They tap him out? That's it. Damn. The dude was up, though. He got back up, though.
Good kick.
Here it comes, right here. Oh, right here. Oh, right here. Damn. Just the fucking toe to the eye. Then he tried to go for the fucking Spider-Man. All right, bro. Chill out, man. He act like he's still gonna cock in his shift to fucking Lowe's later, like, chill, bro. I wouldn't mind working at Lowe's, though. If it's good pay. It's probably shit pay. It's probably horrible. It's probably fucking hell, dude. But you're right.
Dan Crawler, just here to have fun, man.
Really?
Fighting out of Inwood, West Virginia.
Street Beefs, we got an MMA match for you. In this corner, we got Dan Crawler, and in this corner, we got Joshua. Before we start, make sure you guys go check out HK, the best combat gear out there. Also, go subscribe to your boy. We're trying to hit 30K before the year ends. We're linking up with Joe Elmore next week in Atlanta. We're doing, he's the number one contender in bare knuckle boxing. So y'all stay tuned for that. Good luck, fellas. Let's get it.
Rob, I got it.
Okay, sir.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Perfect.
Okay, what the hell's happening? Poorly edited street beefs? Oh.
Get it on.
Side. Oh.
Hands up. Breathe.
You ain't. Damn. Oh, now he's going to ground and pound him. He look Amish. Motherfucker make woodwork all day. And I do the woodwork all day. I've been an Amish man. But I also tussle. You're like, okay.
I do road work all day, but I also tussle.
You're like, cool, Amish.
I'm born in 1995.
Fight over? Why? What a pussy. What? What? Why would you even upload this garbage? Alright, gotta move on. Fuck street beefs. Women's slap. See if it comes up. Yeah. This shit is insane. This shit is insane, dude. What is this? I don't give a fuck about none of that.
Donim Waldek oraz Aleksandra Jaworska, cyganka. Drogie panie, prosimy się zbliżyć do siebie, czas na face to face. Oj, są uśmiechy, a...
Oj, śmiesznigen!
Zapraszamy do naszego różowego stołu.
Why don't the women do this in the United States? Carol from Target. Shannon from Walmart.
Droga cyganko, kiedy zobaczyłem mięśnie twojej przeciwniczki, pomyślałem, że wielu facetów mogłoby się zawstydzić. Czy to będzie miało według ciebie przełożenie na siłę ciosu?
Się okaże.
A czy ty się
chodzisz... Are there English captions?
Nie znam strachu, nie znam cierpienia.
Myślisz, że po tej walce twoja rywalka pozna strach?
Pewnie tak.
A co z cierpieniem?
Przejdzie później.
Przejdzie później. To będzie drugie starcie kobiet w historii Federacji Punchdown. Zaczynamy!
Zaczynamy! That means let's begin. Zaczynamy!
Pierwszy co-main event, pierwsza walka kobiet, pierwsza z dwóch, które dzisiaj, których będziemy mieli okazję.
I feel bad for the other chick.
Monika Rozmus-Kwan.
She's about to have a bad day.
Kontra Aleksandra Cyganka Jaworska.
Tak jak widać po poprzedniej gali, coraz więcej kobiet interesuje się punchdownem, pojedynkiem na liście. Jak widać, obie panie potężnie zbudowane. No natomiast Waldek...
That guy just complimented their bodies, like chill, bro.
Potężnie zbudowana, jak nie jeden facet ma ramiona tutaj, widzę bardzo duże, więc będzie z czego uderzać.
Tak, zdecydowanie tutaj ma przewagę nad swoją rywalką. Zobaczymy, czy siła ciosu również będzie większa.
Czy moc mięśni i siła pięści będzie wielka w tym zestawieniu?
Okay, tak, how long is this gonna take? Let's get to it.
Mamy tutaj leworęczną zawodniczkę, proszę bardzo. To trochę zaskoczenie dla nas. Szczerze powiem, ja się nie spodziewałem, że będzie uderzała z lewej ręki. A może to jest taktyka jak u Maxa, że obie ręce będą tutaj w użyciu. Aczkolwiek zobaczymy, czy
do it.
W pierwszym ciosie nie będzie... Nie będziemy mieli już... Powiem ci szczerze, że ten cios... Tak, był mocny, zdecydowanie.
It's so stupid.
Teraz troszeczkę...
Who would ever just sign up to just be like, slap the shit out of me?
Do siebie. No i...
Ale myślę, że jeżeli
panowie... But she's like tearing up.
Wszyscy na świecie, w Polsce, to żaden chyba z panów już nie obrazi czy tam złego słowa nie powie tutaj do Moniki, bo będzie bał się takiego potężnego uderzenia.
Tak, to trzeba przyznać, że ten cios naprawdę był mocny i troszeczkę zachwiał cyganką. No i ona teraz po tych 30 sekundach, które dostała na dojście ze siebie, będzie wyprowadzała swój cios. No na trailerze mówiła, że będzie chciała już...
Her slap is nowhere gonna be nowhere near as strong as her slap.
Zobaczymy, czy to było czcze gadanie, czy...
Yeah, like not even close. This is just so unfair. Like, why would you ever do this to somebody? Round two. It's like, yo, the other chick's just like, I'm good. Like, I didn't even move this lady.
Monika jest już nie do końca starszą, żeby nie było to źle zrozumiane. Oczywiście teraz będę próbował się z tego wywinąć.
So she's like, here it comes. She probably likes pain or something.
I to może być ciężkie uderzenie po raz drugi.
Oh.
Powiem ci, że siła ciosu jest naprawdę duża. naprawdę
dużej... Oj, boli buzia cygankę, tutaj widać, że ten cios zrobił spustoszenie. No i ja nie wiem, czy będzie chciała dalej, że...
Why would you ever sign up for this? We gotta see her.
Zobaczymy, czym odpowie w drugiej rundzie swojej rywalce. O, no powiem ty tak jak
I feel so bad for her. She can't land. Shit. Tak, dokładnie. She's throwing fucking kitty hits. She's throwing fucking baby mittens. She's throwing fucking child punches, 10-year-old punches. Jesus. We gotta see it in slow-mo. You gotta get the slow-mo now. You need it.
Monikę można wygrać tylko z 5 godzin.
It's not nice. That's not nice.
Proszę.
She dazed.
No, powiem ci i tak mimo wszystko szacunek dla Aleksandry za przyjęcie tych wszystkich trzech ciosów, bo naprawdę siały spustoszenie.
That was insane. No shit, she lost. Is there another round? Another baby slap. At this point, just punch her in the fucking nose. At this point, I would just straight punch her. Yeah, this bitch is fucking 285 pounds of muscle. It's definitely unfair as shit. You put a fucking bar waitress against a power lifter.
Trzeba to przyznać, no, tak jak wspomniałem, występ.
Duh. Look, she's like, I just got brutalized. I'm crying. And I lost. Female boxer. Oh, she was a boxer. Bad idea. What's her name? Can we see her boxing? We should see if she can box. Bodybuilder. Boxer, Alexandra, whatever the fuck. Let's see this lady's name. Oh, she's constantly doing this. She's constantly just getting destroyed. Where does she box? She's not a boxer. She's by chili eating contest. What's this stuff? What's this? This ain't no contest. Chili eating contest a month ago. Black Deer Festival. 2 weeks ago. Round one is a Sivri Biber. 1,000 to 100 Scoville units.
There you go. And you can make a bit of noise if you like. You've kind of been given some encouragement. Because it's going to get a little bit tough as we go on. So, like I say, we just want to see a stalk at the end. I wouldn't expect anybody to go, yeah, perfectly. Nice one, mate. So Lee has literally just come hungry. You still need to eat it though, but no, you need to eat your chili now. Come on, you've had your 5 minutes. So let's see what we've got going on this. Oh, dude, Adam, you out already? That was quick. Ladies and gentlemen, please give Adam a round of applause.
What a pussy. It's the first round.
We'll get to say cheerio to you, mate. You're not going to take part. So if you want to just have a little word with yourself. Ladies and gentlemen, please say goodbye to the world. Make some noise for them, Silverstein. Three, two. Munch. All right, let's see how people are doing down the line. All right, so Jake's looking unfazed, Dan's looking unfazed. Lee smashed it again, mate. Ben's done quick, Sarah's done quick, come like this. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, please give Lucy a round of applause. She is also at the contest.
She was never going to make it.
They're dropping like flies. This is early. All
right. I never believed in her.
Eat
it, green jalapeno.
Feel free to do so. Give a little bit of encouragement. I mean, tell me, who's here for Jake today? Is there a team Jake in the crowd? Oh, Jake. Wow. What about team Dan? I think that was a pity cheer. I'm not sure. Is there a team Ben? Yeah, up front. All right, cool. They didn't wear the cheerleader outfits there, Ben, did they? Have we got a team
Tony Bologna, baby.
So you can all attend the race on Sunday, you see. Do you want to count the men this time, Silverstone? 3, 2, 1, eat! There we go. Right, so, a little look down. So, Stephen's double teaming his. It's not the first time you've done something like that, is it, Stephen? And Tony, so Tony, have you done, I haven't done yours yet. So Lee, you've come hungry, Lee. You really have. It's like, I'm impressed. Sarah as well, actually, you've been a little ninja, as is Ben. So I think we're just looking at Tony and we're just looking at Stephen's. Oh, you're done, Stephen. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, please give Stephen a big
Stephen, the pink-hatted pussy. Why you give up, Stephen? You could have did it. You had it in you, buddy.
3, 2, 1,
the fire flame.
There you go. Oh, it's a harsh.
50,000 Scoville. Bird's eye.
There we go. Ah, so Jake's gone in the hot ones first. Gone too red. So he's gone for the tasty hot one. Dan's just, what did you do? Inhale yours or what? Ben's managed his, Sarah's managed his nice and quick. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, please give Tony a big round of applause. Tony's blowing out well, Tony.
Tony, like, bro, tap me out. Scotch bonnet.
There we go. Oh, Lee, what an attack. What an attack. I love it. Right, so Sarah, you've eaten your sideways for some reason, but that's fine. You're eating it, and that's all we care about. Ben's managed his. So Jake and Dan, how are you managing with yours?
Nobody ever looks like they're actually dying, though.
Transcending space and time slightly.
Like, compared to hot sauce? Hot sauce people be looking like they're about to explode. So let's get to the end of this, because I just want to see who makes it. Ben is the winner. This guy right here wins. I told you. I told you the answer. We're moving on. I'm over it. It's too long. What's next? People having a bad day, funny fails compilation. No, don't do it, dude. It's over. They're laughing so hard.
Sheesh, donations.
The Burger King baddie. Hit her with it. Damn! Boing. 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 I figured he was gonna hit himself in the face with it.
I put off all the stuff I had to do until today. And now, ow.
Cat just taught you a lesson, didn't it? Lost all your eggs. You spilled your Chinese food. Why'd you do that? Why'd you do that? It's your fault. You did that because you're a fool.
Grandma says they're thinking about you.
Oh, dude, that's so mean.
Yeah.
Mean. What a noise.
Oh.
This is how you eat Foster's donuts, right here.
Damn.
Come on, son.
That girl cheating on him too.
Damn it.
Or a guy. Yeah, dumbass. Yeah, dumbass. What you put it in there for a day?
What? Oh my god, Indy! Oh my god!
You're gigantic. You're gigantic. You are also gigantic. You are also gigantic. Let's see if this one's gigantic. It looks gigantic.
So y'all think y'all having a bad day? I just went and got this tattoo for $200 and went to realize the dude put it on backwards. So now I can only read it through a mirror and people can't see it.
Clean writing though for $200.
Oh my god, I got one with you.
Forget about the hat, you have the casting. Forget about the hat.
Ask where the water lines are in your condo before hanging a picture or TV.
Just destroyed the condo. That's why you gotta buy wall hooks. Bad move, Larry. Bad move, Barry. It's a new car. It ain't new no more.
Hair fallout after bleach for 6 hours.
This lady keeps closing my window.
My friend came from Miami and is her first time seeing snowfalls.
Where you going, bro?
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! No, Erica! No! No, Erica! No, Erica! Oh my god! Fuck!
Fool, lost your rent. Lost all your rent. Look at you, scrambling to get your rent back. It's gone forever. What? They broke it? Hmm. Bro pissed. He like, bro, I want to clock out. What is you doing? He literally like, bro, I want to clock out. What is you doing, bro?
Get complete your dumbass
off my pizza.
Complete dumbass. For real. What a good guy. He picked up all the trash. I wouldn't have did it. Oh my god. You're a fucking annoying customer, bro. You're the worst. What is he even getting? Was this like beers from Burger King? I need that burger beer. I need the King beer. I need a beer burger. I need four burger beers. Oh, that was the end? No, that was not the end. I fucking skipped too far. So bad.
No, don't fall. Don't fall.
Oh shit, it's forgot his name. He ran like he was gonna die, like he was gonna explode. He ran like a grenade was dropped. That's her fault. She should have grabbed from the bottom.
Can we get a slow-mo?
How are you laughing? Omar the rest.
What the hell is he listening to? Watch him, just straight porn?
Wake up!
Get on your Zoom!
Done. Don't drop it, Brad.
I fuck it up.
Good job, bro. That motherfucker do not work. Just crushed the bowl.
Holy shit! They're all following me. What the f***?
They probably smell like bread. Her feet. What if you heard her feet and it was like, you're like, damn, how fast is she fucking running? It didn't break it. Or did it? I couldn't tell. It didn't look like it did. Oh, she got some bacon. Oh! Was that a pack of condoms?